Hello, GTech Gameplay lovers, how are you today? I'm Guilherme Botaris and you are on GTech Gameplay channel. And today we're going to continue our research with Aloy. You're going to do collateral mission, explore the spurflings and talk to a link optional. So let's go there and do it. I was trying to get fish. Oh, there is a fox there. I need a fox. And I need rabbit here as well. Oh my god. Fox spawn. There's fish here. No fish. There's our watcher. We can get watcher heart. I don't think I got a watcher heart. I think it should be blue. Yeah. What is that? Is napalm? Okay. Any fish? Oh. I think I need a rat. There is a watcher there. Oh no. More. I don't want to fight you. Oh, just a second, I forgot to put a timer, otherwise I'll be playing without stopping. I need to remember the time. Okay. Now we are good to go. Sorry about that, guys. What is that? Trampler? Let's see if we can derive use or. Happen. Whoop. What was that? Oh my god. I think it was like 10 monsters, 10 machines. It wasn't a good idea. I just need to focus on the mission. Sorry about that. I'm not finding animals or bullshit. Just go straight to the mission. Sorry about that. I think we can try to kill this watcher. Blue. I'm so sleepy. Yeah, we wanna go straight. We can't go straight. Okay. Another 200 there. Let's see. Explore. Talk to a laser too. Okay, but they are there. Is a watcher? Watcher! To talk to Olin first. Don't know why he's showing me to go left. Let's talk to Olin.
Aloy, you're a woman of your word.
Olin, your family. I saw the threat from Helas. You have a wife and young boy?
If I'd have striven to keep them safe instead of all I've done.
This is your chance, Olin. That's why we're here.
I'll take it. A kinder deal was never struck.
They're being held close by?
Yes, the farmstead just beyond these rocks. I'll take you. That's okay. It. Nestled against the Spurflints.
Yeah, let's follow him. Oh, just a second.
Best not to think about the previous.
Blue, blue, blue. They got it. Let's double check crafting, carry. Oh, it's fish bone, rabbit, fox skin. Now we need metal shards.
Too late.
Aloy.
Yeah.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet.
It's almost over. Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could. But with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
Let's go.
You have my steel.
Let's do it. I hope you don't die.
Am I hearing things?
Sorry. You didn't see anything.
Oh. Wait, what was that?
Nobody. You're just seeing things.
Intruders. Lost him.
Stay sharp.
Okay.
All right.
Stay focused!
He's going on alone. That was a really good idea. Right, the last one. There we go.
The time of the eclipse is over.
You're totally right. Just a second, I need to turn this light off. Okay, much better now. Much, much, much better. Go to hell! Oh, go to hell! You don't die. Okay. No problem. What is that?
Full already.
I hate when those things don't die. I need to go. I think he's here. Okay, where do I need to go? Investigate the farmstead. Where are rolling? Okay, they are there. But how can I get there?
This has to be where they're holding Olin's family. Bolt it tight. One of the Eclipse must have the key.
Okay, I have to shush everyone. You were with your hand behind your back if you are not locked.
Oh, my wife, my child. Aloy, I owe you 3 debts deep.
Thank the sun. You found us.
I found someone who had the courage I hoped for in myself.
She doesn't look like his wife.
It's she who deserves your gratitude.
He's not.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain, and others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helas and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell,
Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
That's it, we finished the collateral mission. So let's see how much skill do we have. We are level 30. You should be level 34. Okay. Let's do this. We can go there and do this. But you should go to the right direction. They make us go to the wrong direction, so it's not nice. There is the right direction. Let's see if I got Metal Scratch. No, I have 75. I need 200, if I'm not wrong. Oh, watch it. Let's see. They are so angry.
I must be closing in on the signal.
Look there.
I need to find a way up to the Tallneck's head.
Can I do it? Oh, okay. Oh, let us see where I need to be. Stronger.
I should be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here.
Coming. Let's try to do it. Watch your trigger.
All right. Now I just have to reach its head.
No. Okay. Let's... Let's go to the next mission, that'll be this one. Okay. Let's go to our next mission.
Opa. I can't spare the weight.
Oh, the greens go down. Oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. We go. Let's see. Okay. I can't cross this shit. I don't care. See if we have a place to climb. If we have, I can go over here.
It'd be fascinating if they weren't looking for me.
Long light. With 3 trials. What is 3 trials? I do not understand. Should be it.
By the sun, are you Nora? I've never seen one at a hunting grounds before, or at the Hunter's Lodge.
What do you do here?
This is a place to test yourself against a herd of machines in the stamina trials. Think.
I know I can.
Excellent.
You're off.
Well, you know, it gets lonely in the.
What about your friend over?
Oh, he doesn't count.
Another time.
The trials?
You've been here before.
The remains of one. It sounds simple, but watch out for all the other. Good. Now slide down. Blazing sun on your first hut. In this trial, you must tie down a trampler and shoot off the component under its belly. Good choice. Slide down a rope and I'll start.
Tie it down. Thank you. Mesra.
You want a blazing sun? Now's your chance to show you can snare Glinthawks. Lure them close to you, then tie them down in time to pass this test. I'll start timing once you...
I think this one I do not understand what I should do.
Your chance to show you can. Are you ready?
Good choice, right?
Thank you.
No. Oh my god. That was pretty close.
Congratulations, you have three half-sons. You can go to the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian now.
Or you...
I have to get going.
You know where to find...
I did it. So that's it, guys. Thank you very much for watching this video. Right now I'm gonna finish this video and gonna continue in the next day. Thank you very much for watching this video. See you guys tomorrow. Bye bye.